Meanwhile, Filipino-Swiss driver Marlon Stockinger retires without even completing a lap in Monaco. Stockinger did not get the chance to show his skills at the prestigious street circuit as he was knocked out of the competition just a few seconds after the start. Stockinger, who qualified at the 16th position on the grid, was hit from behind by Colombian driver Carlos Huertas and was unable to continue since his engine stalled following a 180-degree spin. Huertas was unwilling to give an explanation and will likely receive sanctions for the next race. Stockinger will have a chance, rather, to redeem himself next week at the Belgian circuit.